that shouldn't be there. It wasn't my mind saying I don't want to be Indian, because I've always been proud of who I am. I have a strong sense of identity, but to me, it wasn't important at the time.
I have crossed an ocean. I have lost my tongue. From the root of the old one, a new one has sprung.